We're making another stop, and this stop is called Novosibirsk. This is a relatively bigger station. I heard the interiors of this station is also very nice. But we couldn't get in there because the door is locked! I can still see the surrounding areas of the station. Pretty interesting building from the outside as well. And these two over here are my fellow travelers. They're also traveling from Moscow to Irkutsk, and they're from the Netherlands.